The sound mix for this program was provided by Studio A, a unique analog recording studio in downtown Davis. We have large rooms, custom equipment, and expert staff. You can find more information at kdvs.org/studioa.
Please, come join. Come join us. Come on, we're a family. We're a family. Come on. Thank you guys for coming out. This is like so awesome, but just like almost like heartbreaking at the same time, you know?
Oh! when the clouds are bright. When you feel helpless in your life, you just turn your head, walk away. I'm closer, but the words are not. You know. For 5 minutes to buffer him, what can I know when this fire goes? Never gave up, but now you're drowning from the gas with your hands above the water. You're on your own.
Knew more words than I did on that. So. Thank you guys so much. I'd like to give a big thanks to all the bands that play tonight. It's kind of funny because like we haven't played with any of you guys, but like we've played with all of you and like other bands, so it's just like that's kind of funny. But like I'd just like to give a shout out to my buddy AJ Cook. He's been there the whole time. He's been there. Helping set out like some of our first shows, and like I like to give it up for like the kids we used to be. Miles Missler is the only one here right now. I really wanted them to play tonight because like they were there from the beginning and like just some of our closest friends, but unfortunately some of them are away and like we just weren't able to play, but like a big thanks to them. Thank you. Alright, this one's a cover. It's all to all the old school hardcore fans. It's just original. This song's called The Decline. It's by Champion.
Try to escape from this path.
This next song is the one that, like, I held the deepest in my heart. It's from my brother, Kenny Burnell, which I live next door to him. He's been my brother since I was so little. And a couple years ago, his dad passed away from the results of smoking cigarettes. And that's, like, one of the biggest reasons why I live the way I do is because I've lost family. Like, that's the worst thing that could ever happen. So if you're watching someone struggle, like, just be there for them and show them love. And, like, give them something to hope for you. That's all they need. And this song goes out to Philip Kennedy. Thank you, guys. Wow. Thank you, guys. Oh, man. This is unreal. All right. This next song, like, marks a huge turning point in my life, and just like when I kind of woke up and realized, like, kind of like what I was good for and almost what I was worth, which is like barely nothing, but like you're always worth something. This song goes out to my girlfriend Marissa Lee. It's called Miles Behind Us.
Understand myself to realize what's standing in my
you. All right, we got two more songs left, sadly. But this is the first song we ever wrote, and it's probably one of the funnest. And like, I'd like to thank anyone who actually like spent money and bought a t-shirt, because I mean the lyrics are on the back and I'm on the back, which is still kind of weird. Oh, this guy right here. Oh yeah. All right. So yeah, thank you guys that supported us, gave us money, bought us shirts, bought CDs, just anything that's like super cool, because like we got to do some things we wouldn't have done without, you know, all the extra money. And wait, is anyone in here the person that put the sticker on the Davis Movie Theater parking garage? Was it? Dude. Hey, but that was tight. I see it all the time and it like makes me smile, so it's tight. All right, this next song is called Shipwrecked. Please sing along if you know. We'll be right back. Thank you guys very, very much. I'll never forget this for the rest of my life, and neither one of these guys. Thank you very much.